we are going to vaccinate all the frontline workers, the people involved in the Ebola response. And we are going to use that, those data from these people, these volunteers, to assess whether or not the vaccine is safe. And second, we are going to take blood samples to evaluate the immune response after vaccination.